So today, like this is 2016, if your business is not on social media, you're missing out. It also allows you to improve your SEO, like your search engine optimization. So when they look for you, if you have an account on Twitter or on Facebook, you'll rank higher than other people. But Facebook for business is complicated. Facebook is doing a lot of effort to be the next blogging platform. This is an example of instant articles, which is the thing that is coming out now. But then when they click on that post and they see your page, they will see that all the other content is relevant to them, and they will stay in your page.
The first thing we have to do with that number is to take away the 95-97% of the people who are other translators and interpreters. Okay? Let's be honest. It's, my page is exactly the same. I'm not a social media genius.
Blogging, but if you want to be seen, that's different. If you want to make business like here, you have to pay, because that's what Facebook invented.
But you might get one client or two clients, and your name circulates, which is good.
Podcast. I know this takes a lot of time, but if you really are really into that and you really want to create brand awareness and drive clients out of that, I tell you, this is the way.
I'm just trying, you know. Maybe they won't work for me, but maybe they can.
If you go to Twitter search, advanced search, you can look for what people are talking about in different areas. So that's what I use a lot. Like, for example, if I want to know who is talking about conferences in Prague, I will go to Twitter search, advanced search, and I will look for that. So try it and see if it works for you. Because I got clients out of this. Like, they think like I'm the crazy translator they see on Snapchat. So, like, for example, Hootsuite helps to organize all your social media. So, for example, if I want to post something on Twitter, Instagram, and LinkedIn, I can do it through Hootsuite. But not even clients call me. Like, they message me on WhatsApp. They are like, hey, I'm here. That's the new generation.
Email, good old-fashioned email, is a more effective marketing tool than social media.